My name's Steve and I suck at racing race cars.
What's the track like?
It's not bad.
Is it juiced up?
It's moist.
It's moist. Why are you not racing?
I reckon.
Too shit.
Just leave it as it is.
Why is Blake not racing?
Because he's soft and he flipped his car last week.
No idea. So we're leaving everything as is.
As is.
Darren, you going to win today?
Yes.
We've got that on video.
How are you gonna go?
All right, hopefully good. Starting at a two, so.
What's the track like out there?
A little bit damp at this stage still, but a bit slippery, but I think it's going to hook up all right by the time we get out there, hopefully, so.
Thank you.
Yeah, we all fuck.
Steve, I won a heat race. Read about that.
Why can't I do that in the first? Why do I always have to fuck up one?
Get out and come watch Snides.
Here we come again, so we're.
Steve, I won!
We won it.
I'm so proud of him! go, Blake?
Yeah, good. Didn't suck for once.
Peter on second spot. Right, coming home. I don't know if this is his first win or not. I believe it is at Hamilton, but put your hands together for car number 60, Stephen Hateley. Well done, Stephen. Congratulations on first spot.
No worries, thanks, bud. Yeah, it's good to get a win here. I've raced a lot here in a span back in the day, so it's good to get a first win here. So, yeah, that's good.
Good work. That's your top three in tonight's Wingless Sprints Club Show feature. Put your hands together for our top three.
No, see you all next week.
Now we're going to do